I would bomb the shit out of them.
I would just bomb those suckers. I'd blow up the pipes. I'd blow up the reef. I'd blow up every single inch. There would be nothing left. And I'd take the oil.
Nothing I sent or received at the time was marked classified.
That's not true. There were a small number of portion markings on, I think, three of the documents.
I did not email any classified material to anyone on my email. There is no classified material.
There was classified material emailed.
A police officer from North Charleston has been arrested and charged with murder in the shooting death of an apparently unarmed civilian.
Protests against the killing of unarmed black men are continuing around the country after Alfred Olango was shot and killed near San Diego, California, after his sister called police for help.
They shot him five times and he's mentally challenged. You shoot somebody five times, center mass, you're not trying to stop him, you're not trying to help him, you're trying to kill him.
It is a stunning record of secrecy and corruption, of cronyism, run amok. It is everything our founders were afraid of, everything our Constitution was designed to prevent.
You're not trying to help him, you're trying to kill him.
All I really know is only the Lord can save our souls. I'm turning on the TV, what do I see? Another person shot dead cold in the streets. Rest in peace.
Had a dream when he said a speech to you and me. Humanity should be unity. We need to uplift our communities. There ain't no difference from you to me. I'ma keep it true if you keep it true with me. Yeah, put your hands up, don't move, just freeze. Get down on your knees, put your hands up where I can see. Just another victim got killed by the system. Rest in peace, we will miss them. The government, they don't listen. So much pain, so much killing. They're killing our children. They're killing our children by the millions. Send them to war out in Iraq, and they never come back. It's all over money, and that's a fact.
All I really know is only the Lord can save our souls. I'm turning on the TV. Why do I see another person shot dead cold in the streets? Rest in peace.
We all need church. We need more God. Times are hard. We need more jobs. We need more teachers. We need more leaders. We need more faith. We need more preachers. I got some homeboys hooked on dope. We need some drug counseling. We need more hope. We need more prayers. We need more faith. We need a shoulder to lean on so we don't break. We don't need no Hillary. We don't need no Trump. We don't need no police treating us like punks. We need more love. Yeah, that's right.
We need more love in our life.
Is only the Lord can save our souls. I'm turning on the TV. What do I see? Another person shot dead cold in the streets. Rest in peace.
They shooting folks dead in the streets. Shit, I'm lucky I'm white, or they probably kill me. These racist fucks, fuck Donald Trump, fuck Hillary Clinton, I'ma keep it pimping. What about our sons? What about our daughters? They installing oil pipelines, trying to poison our water. I don't trust these fools. Money's the root of all evil, and money's their motivation. These are some evil people. So who do I trust? I put my trust in God. He is the only one that can save us all. Revelation's coming, better grab your Bible. Repentance is vital to our survival.
All I really know is only the Lord can save our souls. I'm turning on the TV, what do I see? Another person shot, dead, cold.